What it do? I'm back with another video. I'm enjoying the game. That's all I'm gonna say. Let's get to it. You feel me? No need for the introduction. This character is just, I don't know if everyone's just really bad or if this character is just really good. But you guys can see I'm already at Ruby. It has not been a challenge at all. I'm not gonna lie. This guy has to be overtuned. It has to be. I typically go the mask with the cat for this guy. Notch. I don't want any of these, to be quite honest. I'm just gonna take that. We just got one for free. I don't think I necessarily need it. Actually, another one would be nice. And it's discounted, which is very nice. Just makes things go faster. It's gonna be all my money on the forge. But I really like this item. What does it do right now on shop? Started a game. Yeah. Kind of want that right now. Whatever. We'll just take the L of it doing absolutely nothing because why not? Damn. All right, we chillin'. Let's go. And all the fights just—I don't know. It's so weird. I was gonna say all the fights last long, but that's not true. Cause I wish I was recording it. I was playing at work, and I literally killed a guy in like 3-4 seconds. It was like probably the quickest match I've ever witnessed playing this game. Wait, what does this do? It's chance to gain, becoming vulnerable. That shit, mate. That's all I know. What do we need for this again? Oh yeah, we can get that from that. I need another bag, so we'll just do that for now. I need those though, that's the thing. I need some pumpkins too. I don't even have a lantern yet, so we're chilling right now. Plus this seems to be damn near over. I think we're about halfway, yeah? More than halfway. I think we got one more row of trophies. Okay, we got quite a few more. That's if we lose. And of course I get the lantern when I don't have a pumpkin. Damn, I really like that item. So some chocolate. Hopefully that doesn't make me run out of stamina, though. It was looking like an L too. I just win. Win, 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 win. I'm just gonna put it down here just for the hell of it, honestly. What are our quests? We need to inflict cold damage. The thing is though, I'm not getting what I need. Thank you. He almost had 100 stacks on him. God damn. I finally got the black cat. This is low-key like a money printer, bro. Like, what was that, like 5 gold? That's crazy. Talk about econ, like. This guy's definitely getting nerfed, by the way. Never got the item before, so I wanna see what it's talking about. Damn. Think I'm gonna have to take. Actually, I could have. Nah. I think this is fine. Damn, he got 100 armor. Jesus Christ. And I still win. Guess he has like a fatigue build or something. How can I get? For all these flying cucumbers are just low-key funny, bro. It's low-key funny. Just make sure you clean the cucumber before you use the cucumber, if you know what I mean, you know? You know? Nah, you don't know. I don't think I have anything to really buy. Hey, it's a missing party. How come it didn't cleanse all my fucking debuffs? Never mind. I thought there was something that said it would cleanse all of the accuracy debuffs. I don't remember what item it was, unfortunately. Could have swore it was this, inflict both. But it is not. Damn, I don't remember. Is it that item? Oh, never mind. What is this called? Frost Emblem. I think that's really all I need is a Frost Emblem. Nice. See how that works? It's just speaking into existence. Hopefully this will end my quest as well. I got 1,000 health. Almost 50. Don't remember how many I needed for the quest though. Honestly, I'm probably gonna wrap this up because I gotta let my chest open up so I don't waste that. You guys, a little short 20-minute video, you know? But yeah, I'll be back with another one. I won't stop. I can't stop. I won't stop. All right, boys. Peace.